Just how much can one accomplish using technology? Just unlimited. For instance, Dr. Emmanuel Nkurunziza, the Director General of the Regional Center for Mapping of Resources for Development, emphasizes just how satellite technology can enhance productivity.
I give an example of agriculture sector. The agriculture sector is supposed to plan for the food security in the country. So they are supposed to know, for example, how much yield we expect in the country. But how will they tell how much will come from the maize we have in the fields? But now with satellite data and earth sciences, you are able to capture the health of the crops before they even are harvested. And we can be able to predict how much maize production is going to be in Uganda by just collecting satellite data. So that way your minister will look at it and tell, okay, we are not going to expect to have enough harvest to feed our population. Therefore, we need to find other contingency measures. That's just one example.
While developed countries are reaping the benefits of investing in technological innovations like satellite, developing countries in Africa seem to be lagging behind. During a three-day Eastern Africa Conference on Climate Change in Kampala, the Minister for Karamoja Affairs and a geology expert emphasized the need to prioritize information generation among African countries.
Okay, we normally collect statistical data on population, but we need to go further and prioritize information generation on time to guide our decisions. Right now we are going through a period of flooding. The damage on infrastructure is quite enormous. Now all this, the story can be told just through looking at the information. Like if the way we have been trained in remote sensing and GIS, you can look at the time when these floods occur is when a forest disappeared somewhere.
Because sometimes these satellites that were set up by others have different agendas. They may not get you the data you want, where and when you want it. So it's important that we be ambitious and have the capability to have our own sensors in space that will collect our own tailored information.
The conference was organized by the Global Monitoring for Environment and Security and Africa, a continental initiative on Earth observation. Nkurunziza says they are aiming to build Africa's capacity to analyze the data collected through satellites. Story by Benon Ojambo for the news.